activism and also about what we went through in 2020 with the Black Lives Matter movement and how people now, to this day, sometimes don't respect peaceful protests and all of those. I was very hurt by like the actions I saw by some people in my friend's chain and just in the world about reactions to real crimes, and like I never thought that people would be on both sides of the censorship issue. But anyway, I wrote that song about that.
Oh, yeah.
Woo! Make peace, not war.
Alright.
Oh! I got more songs. This next one is about feeling at home.
Woo!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Alright, I hope so. Because we rehearsed it.
Should whisper,
I
will
have you.
don't know anything else to do. It's like my persona. If I have one. Okay, this next one goes into the next one. So like, don't get too confused.
We got a little fangy poo. Gotta be.
Okay. So yeah, here we go. I guess we'll play more songs. Sounds like a plan.
Thank you. for this phantom noise. The yeah. ghost in the machine. Oh! Oh, it's gone!
It went away. It was magical.
We were just going to play every song in that key for the rest of the night.
Hope you have a chord charge, babe.
No.
I love all of you guys. Thank you for being here. I got an album called These Octagonal Eyes. Listen to it. It gives me like a fraction of a cent. But it gives me your love, and that's way more important. Yeah. Also, I got shirts back there. Turquoise Tiger also has shirts. And a headcan probably has hugs. If you want. Do you have merch?
They got merch.
They got
home. Oh, okay. Yeah. Well, they got love.
They're old. They got
thank you guys. All right, this song is, oh yeah, let me tell you, I need to stop saving the stories for after the song. The reason I play that song is because I know this guy named River Squamo, he wrote that song, and he also gave me, like, a nod on this last song that I wrote, because I'm in his server, I started covering all of his songs last year, and I've done, like, 300 of his fucking songs at this point, and it's crazy. But yeah, he used my version of one of his songs on his Hella Mega tour.
Last
year. Wow. Anyway, he has a 4 piece coming out this year. Cross collab promotion. Yeah, check it out.
It's called Seasons.
Anyway, hit me up. Make my heart hurt.
You just might like
that's what.
That's right.
All right. All right, Tommy. This song is about not knowing what fulfills you in life, or just in general, how we're all chasing shit and cool, like, shiny shit, and like, oh man, once I get this house, I'm fucking good, man. My life is set. And then as soon as you get the house, you're like, oh fuck.
Yeah,
ah, fuck, you know? Right. So, it's all about that ah, fuck feeling. This is a 21 on the show. So, yeah, here we go. Let me do this real fast.
Yeah, get it however you need it. Give it up for Mike Railey coming on the
way.
Thanks for coming.
Okay.
Here we go. Give him some love. I need more love than that. He needs more love. Okay. Chris Donut. guitar, fucking laying it down. And I got Finn over here, fucking rock over. We played exactly twice together before, and we had never met each other, me and Ben, on Wednesday. So this is about as best as I could have ever expected. So. Alright, here we go. This one is called Red Eye. It's about unrequited love and running out of time to say what you want to say and letting it pass. If that makes sense. If it doesn't, sorry. also, if you're interested in me doing this again sometime, let me know so I can like gauge interest. I don't know what's going on. And also, I love you. I'm working on a new EP. It's a piano based EP. I was gonna maybe play more of it, but we didn't have time for that shit. We just became a band. So I got a whole piano EP that's coming out later this year. It's gonna be rad. And then I got more shit coming after that. You don't know what's gonna happen. I love you guys. Justin Elkins, Ben Hunter, Chris Stone. Give it up to them.
Finally, guys.